Hi everybody, so I'm going to do a combat inspired workout. We're going to be working on intervals, so there's going to be whistles and bells and all that kind of thing. We'll just start with the warm up, so just doing a few little moves to get nice and warm. So make sure you've got plenty of room and some water, and let's go. So we're going to jog on the spot, chest is lifted and abs are braced. You're going to bring the feet outside the hips, single jab, right and left. 1, 2, 1, 2. Aiming for the nose, chin or lips. And a little turn in the shoulders. Start to reach a little further. Push it down through the heels. This is your upper body warm up. Alright, new move coming up. 4, 3, up on the hook, right, left. Jabs. Let's go. 1, 2. So we're feeling the heart rate start to lift. All right, shoulders are a little warmer. We're gonna bring in some more body. 4, 3. We jack to feet. And left. A little step in between. Heel to butt, point the toe. And we're going to change this to a front kick, right leg. Left. So you're aiming with the ball of the foot. Push your hip forward. Press the abs. Now, can you add a little more power? Use the arm to add more drive. Give me 4 more. Good, last 2. Feet outside hips, shuffle. Side kick to the left. Push and pull. Side kick is lower. Knee back to chest. After your kick. Now travel further. Back, 30 seconds each. You are going to start in right combat stance.
cuts. In 3, 2, join me now. Open cuts. Just your right arm. Bend your front knee. And push up through the leg. Get the rotation to work your abs. Now I challenge you to get lower. And more pressure. 8 seconds. On the next whistle, single hook. 3, 2, single hook. So now. Turn that shoulder on. Get the heat. Now your hook. You're lifting your heel. You're turning the hip. This, that's all that we're doing. This, with power. 15. Thank you. So at no point do you stand up like this. Because that is resting your leg. You're staying in the water. You've only got 12 seconds left, then you get recovery. Easy, yeah? Living. 3 seconds. Stop, shake it out. Next time, watch this. Same leg. Lunge, kick, lunge, squat. 3, 2, 1. Lunge, kick, lunge, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. So now you're standing to kick. When you get straight back down into that lunge. Keep your chest lifted. There's a little bend there now, right? Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. 3 seconds. You got it. Recover, shake it out. You're gonna switch legs. 3 foot lunge, 1 squat. This is what you came for, to get strong. 3 lunge pulses, 1 squat. Now when you're lunge, long step back. Your front leg parallel to the floor, chest lifted. 3 pulses, and then step wide to squat. You're staying in water. Don't cheat it. This will give you stronger legs, so you can kick harder. 3 seconds, stay with it. Stop, shake it out. Lunge, kick, lunge, squat, same leg. In 3, 2, 1. Lunge, kick, lunge, squat. Is your leg burning? If it's not, you need to get lower. You need to find the range in the lunge and the squat. You've only got just over 10 seconds. Come on, you can do this. Woo. Otherwise you'll be in from the floor. Now we need to focus on the range in the lunge and the squat. It's saying, go. Push down through your right foot, or whichever foot's in front, and you're going to feel that even more right in the leg. 8 seconds. Can we get lower? The answer's always yes. 3, 2, shake it out. Lunge kick, lunge squat, same side. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Now your kick is not like extension, it's a kick. So what's power? Because that's how you're going to get more burn. And then how quick can you go from here to here? Drop back into the lunge, nice and sharp. So you drop that down. Drop. Can you go quicker? Can you drop quicker? 3, 2, stop. Shake it out. 2 more. For the leg. 3 lunge pulses. 1 squat. 3, 2, 1.
In for my first. In for my first in your kick.
that 30 seconds to recover here. Grab a good drink if you need it. Ooh. All right. Next round, 3 minutes back to back again. 30 seconds each. We repeat them twice. We've got push-ups, mountain climbers, and burpees. So push-ups, knees on toes, in 4 seconds we go. So get ready, hands outside shoulders. Good now. 30 second push-up. Knees, you can come into a box push-up when knees are under hips, but keep your body weight forward to keep the load there. And if you don't want to come to the floor today, you can do a ball push-up. Make sure it's like this. That's fine. On the whistle, mountain climbers. 5, 4, 3, get your hands on the shoulders, mountain climbers. Run, you can walk, you can stay on the knees, or if you don't want to do the floor work today, you can do a high knee run. The choice is yours. Lots of options to help keep you moving. Stay with that, I'm going to show you the next move. You can do a standing burpee. Knee, knee, squat and reach, or floor burpee. Squat, plank, squat, jump. In 3, 2, 1. Go now. Choose your option. Floor burpee or standing. If you're with a standing option, from wrists to hips on the knees, squat low, reach high. Floor option, raise your belly, squat low, get your feet back in the hips so you can jump high. You've got 5 seconds left. Stop, recover. So we're going to do those 3 moves again. Now we know what's coming up, we can work a little harder, right? Push-ups, mountain climbers, burpees. In 3 seconds, 2, push-ups, please. Now right here, right legs forward. And think about putting your elbows back on a 45 degree angle, not out, back. You're halfway through the push-ups. You know what's coming next, is mountain climbers or a high knee run. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, get ready, run. Now this time, when you're halfway through, I'm going to tell you to sprint. So you're going to go as quick as you can, yes, do you? Yes. Wait. Sprint! Go! Just as the music stops. I love the timing. As quick as you can. 10 seconds left, come on. Go, go, go. All the way. Let's get physical. each arm back to back, 30 seconds each move. You're going to start in a right lumbar stance. You've got three lumbars, forward, back, forward, and then two back knees. That's your first move. 5 seconds, we go. Right lumbar stance. 3, 2, go. Three elbows, two back knees. Forward, back, forward. 3 separate strikes. Keep your elbow shoulder height, especially as you bring it back. Lift your front heel and turn the hip. Let's get physical. Have you got more power? Yes, you have. On the whistle, it's just your right knee. In 3, 2, just your right knee. Just your right knee. Squeeze your glutes, push your hips forward. Get your knee to chest. Pull. Pull. Pull them along. In 10 seconds, bring it down on the whistle. 5 seconds. minutes, so we can bring that to the end. 30 seconds, you ready? 2, 1, run, run, run. This is your sprint. Sprint to the end. Remember your option at any time, you can pull it back, sink your knees, but you're still going for speed. You've got 2 minutes this time. You're going to try and get to the same number. We're going to be in 6 seconds. You ready? Feels like this. 3, 2, two jabs, two running down. 3, power squats. 4 jabs, 4 running down. 3 power squats. Yes? 3. It's always 3 power squats. Always. Power squat, you jump down into squat and then back. Down, back. Try and get as high as you can. Try and reach the center of the bar. This is your last bit of work. Halfway. Releases those good endorphins. Take the feet wide, shoulder stretch. shoulder stretch. Feel free to hold onto the wall. Eight. Now you can stay here with a core stretch, or you can bring your ankle up opposite me, push the hips back, chest up. Do what you want with your arms. I just do this. You can only keep balance. And switch. Core stretch, opposite leg. You may find your balance is a bit impaired if you work super, super hard.
We said forever, but now we're
so you can stay here or
and I just want you to know that you and me, it was good and it wasn't right. It'll be hard, but I know my
way. Alright, bring the feet down, thumbs up, hands back, stretch out the chest.
I'm gonna get on with that. Try to let go, and I hope you'll be happy now.
You give me one fist, one hand, take a bow, and give yourselves a massive round of applause. Well done, thank you so much if you enjoyed that. Bye!